crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden, kiddo. And listen, things look thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal.
I don't tread on toes. Then there, I you.
Rico, how does it feel to be cut off from the rest of us? Are you starting to feel?
Tell me, do you read?
Rico, stop it! No!
It's still not enough. Destroy the other jammers. What the hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there. Are you afraid of the dark, Rico? Are you afraid of the ghosts?
Thank you. catch his shot. I'm in some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, Rico. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
This looks like a drone warehouse.
Sounds like the place. Watch your step, son.
What are your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got them from someone inside the corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my
Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of